traffic troubles around the spaghetti bowl that could have an impact on your travels over the weekend. Chopper 13 is live right now over the spot we're talking about. NDOT says the 95 northbound to the 15 northbound will be closed. This is going to start at 11 o'clock tonight and continue through 5 o'clock Monday morning. The closure, of course, part of the work being done on Project Neon.